The AVH-X4500BT has an auxiliary input on the back of the radio. So during your installation, make sure you run your auxiliary cable from the back of the radio up to a spot easy to reach from the driver's position. Then, you can use that 1/8-inch jack and plug in just about any audio source. Once you've plugged in the audio source, you can select auxiliary. Now, be sure to turn up the volume on your auxiliary source before you adjust the volume on the 4500.